and putting his hand in her face. Unfortunately, the mother is powerless to save her child from the clutches of this baboon. This fawn was taken from its mother by a baboon, and the baboon is holding the fawn on a rock high enough.